So, actually, what I first thought is that we have just to invert the whole problem, namely the hollow mask. We fill the hollow mask, and then we have the protruding face. Now, this is exactly the same here in the reverse perspective, but the problem is I can't really, I had a plan, but it didn't work out. I made a million of things, calculations, drawings, and so on, but it doesn't work. I can't just align these things. My problem is, I started out from this one, the hollow mask illusion, and just thought we should invert that and fill the mask with the protruding face. But actually then the problem is to, what is the equivalent here in this flat illusion, which should be the reverse perspective illusion. So we better take that out. It doesn't work. And as you can see here, I thought it over a million of times now, and I simply don't get there. Could ask Mark. And that's my last chance. Mark, is it you? Listen, it's again the reverse perspective and the hollow mask. You remember we discussed the alignment. I can't get around that problem. What did you think? No? Okay, but then let's forget it. Let's forget it then. Okay, yeah. Have a nice day.
If I might suggest, I have an idea.
Heart to heal, pull away your soul's veil. hands together, stand up and celebrate your voice. Snap, snap.